My name is Gabe Newell. I work for...